Are you looking for some exciting and engaging experiments to help teach your children about dissolving? Well, you're in the right place with Twinkl's Dissolving Investigation Activities. Hi there, I'm Rae from Twinkl, and today we're going to be exploring these fantastic dissolving resources, which offer differentiated guided experiments to help your children learn all about dissolving. In this first experiment, Will It Dissolve? Children follow the investigation structure to demonstrate their understanding of what dissolving is, write their method, make a prediction, identify the variables, complete a table of results, and write a conclusion. During the investigation, children can work alone or in groups to see what happens when they stir sand, sugar, salt, and flour into water to discover which substances are soluble and which insoluble. In the second experiment, what are the best conditions for dissolving? Students investigate the effect of water temperature on dissolving speed. Students dissolve sweets in 5 beakers containing increasingly hot water to time how long it takes for the sweets to dissolve. A good way to pair these two experiments might be to use the second one as an opportunity for an adult to model the process of doing an experiment, with students contributing their ideas for the prediction and the write-up. Children could then work independently or in groups to practice these skills while conducting the first experiment. These resources would also make excellent, fun and engaging home learning activities. Both of these resources offer 3 different levels of differentiation to ensure that every student is adequately supported and stretched. For children who might be finding this tricky, there's plenty of writing scaffolding to help them in using the correct scientific vocabulary. While for those who are more confident, there are additional challenging activities, such as drawing a graph of their results, further questions, and the opportunity to structure the write-up independently. I really hope that this video has been helpful and that you and your learners have a fabulous time learning all about dissolving with these exciting experiments. Thank you for watching, and until next time, bye-bye!